Today, I'm going to be showing you guys a quick tip to speed up your workflow when you're editing your object in edit mode once you've already got a bit of a UV setup. So what I'm going to do is press tab to go into edit mode, and if I left click one of these faces for example and press G and Y, you'll notice that my texture is just going to stretch horribly like that, and most of you probably won't want that because you want to keep the constant squareness. Thankfully, this literally takes 2 seconds to change. All I need to do is left click this options button in the top right hand corner and turn on correct face attributes, and you can see here it says correct data such as UVs and color attributes when transforming. Transforming is just changing the shape of your object. I'll turn that on, and then I'm just going to press G and Y to move this along, and you can see that it now moves without stretching the texture. Keep in mind, if I press tab to go into object mode, when I now scale it on the y-axis, it won't work. So this is a feature for edit mode only. That just about covers it though. If you want to learn more about UV unwrapping, I've got a full playlist here for you guys to check out. But with that, I'd like to thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care.